Hello kids, good morning. Today in this session we are going to learn Z for zebra. Zebra is wild animal. Z for zip. Now I'll show you some more pictures related Z. Z for zero. Z for zip. Z for zebra crossing. You cross the road on this black and white lines. Zebra crossing. Z for zoo. You see many animals in zoo. Z for zoo. Now let's see how to write Z. You all know red and blue lines. We'll start from first red line to second blue line. We'll not write in margin. First we'll write sleeping line on red line. Then slanting line till second blue line. And again sleeping line on blue line. Z for zebra. Z for zip. Danger line, you'll not write on this line. Again from first red line. Sleeping line, slanting line. Z. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping 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 line. All of you, practice writing Z at your home. See you soon. Bye.